Euxa and Caen. Their match ended with a draw of 2-2 score. But there is a red card for Theo Pellenard after breaking the opponent's anchor in the match between Euxa versus Caen. This match ended with the draw. Hope for a speedy recovery to Caen. Easy prayer as Pellenard deserves his red card.